Hello everyone. Today's lesson is How to Play the Harp, Chapter 1, Sitting Position Behind the Harp. Before we even start to make music, we have to make sure that we are sitting comfortably behind the instrument so that we can play with ease, with proper strength, and so that we aren't doing anything that's going to lead to an issue down the road, pain, or tension. So let's jump right in. This is an absolute full body experience. We are using everything from our neck, shoulders, arms, back, legs, and feet for the pedal harpist. So we want to start with the straight torso. Nice, straight, and balanced. We want to make sure that we aren't hunched over. We want to make sure that we aren't leaning too far back. We want to make sure that our shoulders stay down and relaxed while we're playing. We don't want to hunch those up. So first of all, make sure that you have an adjustable bench. Pull the harp back to your right shoulder, and we will figure out the right height as well as the position away from the harp in a couple ways. The first one is to make sure that when you turn your head to the right, your chin clears the soundboard. We're not going to be turning our head to the right at a severe degree while we play, generally, but we want to make sure that we're sitting at the right height. So check that by turning your head to the right and making sure there is a distance between the chin and the soundboard. The second thing you want to be able to do is have your feet on the floor, especially your heels on the floor. For the pedal harpist, if you're maneuvering the pedals, put your left foot on the D pedal and the right foot on the A pedal. Make sure you can reach those with ease from flat to natural to sharp. And make sure that the harp is not sitting too heavy on the shoulders. We don't want it to feel like it is, the weight is leaning into your back, into your shoulders, and you feel it in your back. We also want to make sure that the harp doesn't feel like it's going to fall forward. Those are the items in the checklist that should hopefully put you in the right position. Adjust the height of the bench, adjust the distance from the harp to find that spot. You want to be able to get to a point where your knees can be lightly resting, the harp can be lightly resting on the knees, and lightly resting on the shoulder, but that you're not putting more weight on one than the other, but that you also have freedom to move, because for pedal harpists, we're going to be using our feet. So you can keep your knees on the soundboard as you're moving your pedals, and you can keep the harp lightly resting on your shoulder. That is the general position to sit behind the instrument. There have been, you know, obviously cases where if you feel like the harp is leaning too far back, it can lead to issues in the lower back. If you're hunched up, you can have issues with your neck or your shoulders. We don't want any of that to happen. So keep in mind those things and always breathing, maintaining good posture. It's going to give you the strength that you need, the flexibility that you need, and the freedom to play the instrument without pain. Hope that you've enjoyed this, and please check the website for any other videos on how to, and happy playing.